Hi there, and welcome to the Excel for Procurement Professionals template, a meticulously designed tool aimed to upgrade the way the procurement processes are handled using Excel. My name is Aleksandra Panic, the head of product, and I'm thrilled to introduce you to this guide. Our experience in training procurement teams across the globe has concluded in the creation of this template, designed to make your procurement processes as efficient as possible. Before we dive into this template, let us take a look at our Excel cheat sheet for procurement professionals. This cheat sheet is handy for mastering Excel for your procurement needs, and I'm going to guide you on what is inside it, step by step. We would like to recommend that you download the complete cheat sheet from the downloadable resources below this video. Before that, we were going to go step by step through the cheat sheet, section by section. At the top of this cheat sheet, we begin with a section on Excel functions used to craft formulas. It explains the use of relative referencing, which adjusts as you move the formulas around, compared to absolute references that remain fixed whenever you copy them in the sheet. Then, there's also a mention of name ranges, the feature to assign easy-to-remember names to cell ranges, simplifying formula creation and interpretation. Next, we delve into the 8 types of functions tailored for procurement tasks. Basic arithmetic functions such as sum, average, maximum, and minimum are essential for basic number operations. Counting functions such as count, count A, and count if are invaluable for quantifying data. Logical functions include if, and or help in making condition-based calculations. For finding specific pieces of data, looking up functions such as vlookup, lookup, index, and match come in handy. When dealing with text data, text functions such as left, right, and mid allow for detailed manipulation. And on the other hand, text formatting functions, including trim, upper, lower, and proper, help us in standardizing text. Date functions are critical for any time-based calculations, and conditioning functions such as sumif and averageifs execute calculations on datasets that meet specific criteria. The cheat sheet also details 3 essential Excel shortcuts. Navigation shortcuts that utilize the CTRL and arrow keys can swiftly move you across data regions. Data entry and editing shortcuts such as CTRL and D are great for quick duplication of cell content. Selecting cells and ranges with shortcuts like Shift plus arrow keys can speed up data selection processes. On tips to managing procurement data in Excel, the cheat sheet advises keeping different types of data on separate sheets, using data validation to ensure accuracy and employing structured data entry for uniformity. It also stresses the importance of securing sensitive data and utilizing pivot tables for comprehensive data analysis. Common Excel errors are not overlooked, with a dedicated section that outlines frequent issues that you can see on this slide and offers solutions for resolving them. The final part of the cheat sheet provides key tips for procurement professionals, emphasizing the organization of data into separate sheets, proper data cleaning and formatting, and the use of pivot tables for analysis. It suggests automating tasks with macros, creating interacting dashboards for data visualization, and staying up to date with Excel's latest features. Additionally, it encourages the use of functions for deeper analysis, leveraging conditional formatting for emphasis, including Power Query for data and transformation, and ensuring one's Excel knowledge is current. This cheat sheet is a comprehensive guide designed to help procurement professionals navigate Excel with a greater ease and effectiveness, ensuring their data is well managed and their analysis are insightful. Now that you have the Excel cheat sheet, it's time for the template. In our first sheet, we delve into the performance metrics template and instructions, a crucial component for tracking and analyzing procurement performance. This template guides users through the process of listing key performance indicators, or KPIs, relevant to their procurement objectives, such as cost savings and supplier lead time. Users are encouraged to input current data for each KPI, set target goals, and perform a gap analysis to identify discrepancies between current performance and benchmarks. Following the gap analysis, actionable recommendations are outlined to bridge identified gaps and achieve benchmark goals. This process is facilitated by step-by-step instructions provided within this template, ensuring users can easily fill in the performance metrics table and interpret the results. These instructions are designed to empower procurement professionals with tools needed for effective decision-making, enabling them to track the progress, identify areas for improvement, and strategically align their procurement activities with organizational objectives. The second part of the Excel for Procurement Pros template is the Procurement Management template. It's a key resource for procurement experts designed to help you keep track of procurement actions very precisely. This sheet helps you organize important procurement data in a structured way, making it a must-have for those in the field. The template uses different columns to capture each aspect of the procurement process. It includes columns for recording when a procurement request was made or the document was created. This column is called Date, which department is making the purchase, which is the purchase unit, what item is being bought, which is under the column of item, how many, quantity, and for how much, unit price. It also covers when the order needs to be placed, which is the subscription date, then any reserved procurement services, which is under procurement service or reservation, actual figures versus planned ones, which is under the column of actual, and the unique ID for tracking, which is under someone's number. Other columns provide more detailed info like final decisions made, such as procurement service decision column, the total cost, which is under the amount column, when items are expected to be delivered, under delivery time column, and results of any inspections, under the column of inspection results, and the payment status under paid. There's also a space for any extra notes, which is the under column the notes related to the procurement. This comprehensive setup ensures every procurement action is well documented and easy to track. Using this template means you'll be filling out every column with the details needed for each procurement request or transaction. This includes what you're buying, how much, the price per unit, and when you need it, along with many other important information. This way, you can create a detailed record of everything that you purchase. This template is more than a way to keep records. It's a tool that lets you see where each request is from the moment you decide you need something until it's delivered and checked. This helps you spot any delays or problems with suppliers right away, so you can deal with them quickly. The template also helps you with managing money. By keeping track of prices and total costs, it makes sure how exactly much you are spending, helping you stay within your budget. Plus, having all of the details like inspection results and final decisions in one place helps you make smart choices about what to buy and from whom. As we conclude our guide on utilizing the Excel for Procurement Pros template, it's essential to highlight some general tips to ensure that the template not only meets but also exceeds your expectations in facilitating procurement tasks. First and foremost, customization is key. To make sure you use the most out of the Excel for Procurement Pros template, remember to adjust it so it fits just right for what your team needs. It's like making sure it has all the parts that you do need and nothing that you don't. Keep the template fresh by updating it with new information regularly. This way, you always make choices based on the latest info. Also, get your team to work together on it. Sharing the template and working on it as a group makes everything more accurate and easier. And if there are bits of Excel that seem tricky, a little bit of training can go a long way. Showing your team how to use all the cool features Excel has to offer will help your team do an even better job at your procurement tasks. Following these steps will help you streamline how you buy things and make your procurement smarter. That is a wrap. Thank you for joining me in this lesson about Excel for procurement professionals, and I really hope that you learned how to utilize Excel in making the best out of your procurement processes.